Lieutenant Price, the meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. The wind's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before it dies down. That's your call. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Fine, I'll... Now just chill. Chill and shoot all enemies. Hey, it's safe. Jesus Christ. That was too close. Way too close. I guess I could have used C4. Why didn't I? What? I have so many C4s here to use anyway, so why not?
Find a good spot to put me down, so I can cover you. The extraction point is to the southwest. We can still make it if we hurry. Tango's moving in. Find a spot where I can cover you and put me down.
Ouch.
Tango's closing fast. Put me in a good spot to cover you.
No enemies died to those, so that's kinda scary. Okay, good.
We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
But I didn't equip my gun, so hopefully the two enemies die here and don't melt me. Nice.
Standing by for your signal, over.
That's really good.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. Lieutenant Price, don't get too far ahead. And if you have any clue, hours left. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck. Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Yes, no dialogue. It actually worked. Now we just wait for like 5 minutes. The most interesting gameplay ever.
This will be fine.
Holy shit. I'm just gonna go here and sit AFK. Wait, maybe go here. Wait, I wish I could drop him down here. No! Oh. Okay, AFK time. Would be nice to understand why this even works. Like in remastered, not in COD 4. Unless there's a different spot you can do it in COD 4. I don't know. Wait, am I stuck here? No, I'm not. Guess I have to be careful now that I don't die to the helicopter. Guess there is just no checkpoints, so if I die, that's like an insanely huge time loss, like 5 minutes. Okay, the helicopter is coming. Now just play it safe.
Alpha team, this is Big Bird. Get your ass on board, over.
Nice. No enemy spawn. Wait, so this is what, 10:30 or something? Actually insane, what the hell? It's so nice. Yep, very good.